Welcome, folks, to the grand finale of the live extreme series. We're here in Northern California for the most important race of the year. This is the big one, where the top drivers in Motor Nation take on their biggest rivals to see who really reigns supreme.
Motor Nation, you're gonna have to earn it right here. Looks like you've still got it. I guess champion of it all is the only thing you'll settle for. All right, let's see if you still got it. You're not gonna just hand it to me that easy, are you? I think I'm gonna take it easy on you just because I like you. Well, hot damn, this is one heck of a race.
Got past me once, not again. I'll get my payback now. There's no way I'm letting you take another crack.
Jeez, it's kind of personal with this guy, isn't it?
I'm not holding anything back.
Push it to the limit, darling.
You know I always do. I see you've been practicing. No points, no tricks, just you and me in a flat-out race. And it's about time.
Allow me to correct the mistake that was made before. It will be my pleasure to deny you this championship.
Clarence, you're just a sore loser.
No, I'm a great driver, as I'm about to remind your former prodigy. Out for a leisurely drive, are we?
There you have it, folks. A new champion who came from nowhere to take it all and be crowned head of Motor Nation. We took a moment to speak to those who know our champion best to get their thoughts.
He's earned it. He's dependable and trustworthy and one heck of a pilot. And he's proved that from the ground up.
I'm down with that. Though I'd vote for more up and less ground.
I deal only with winners, and winners like to deal with me. They know the secret is hard work, and they're willing to put it in to be the best. And don't think you can pull one over on me. Our champion could, but he's one of a kind.
Him? He's a fraud. And so is any racing circuit that would call him a champion. If he really wants to race, he knows where to find me.
He's done some real good for the family. And he ain't bad at racing, either.
Got super racks, y'all know super racks.
Shit, this is more than that. He's become a friend. Just look at this car. Broke my ass, all for that guarantee.
I've been with the champ since the beginning. We were a couple of nobodies. And I knew, I always knew he had what it took. Skill, determination, hard work, the whole package. Now look at him. Not bad for a couple of nobodies, don't you think?
So, how does it feel to be the new champion of the Live Extreme Series and the leader of Motor Nation? Surely you must be proud of everything you've accomplished.